Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask, if able, that you please rise, remove your hats, and join the players and coaches as we honor America and those who protect it with the playing of our national anthem. As we get this game started by our Fenger Academy Titans at our Little Village Phoenix. Today's on our football's official card, we have referee James Patterson, umpire Alan Simpson, linesman William Smith, line judge Howard Harris, back judge Daryl Houston, and this is Little Village versus Fenger at Eckersar Stadium. Chicago Public Schools and Chicago Public League are proud to offer 19 high school sports to all of our student-athletes across our three sports seasons. For more information on our sports programs, please visit our website at cpsathletics.com. And that was number 8 for that run, Robert Ellis. Get this game started. It would be first and 10 on the 33-yard line. Titan football on the 39. The 3rd and 8 on the 35, and we have a timeout on the field. CPS Scores proud to offer exciting sports programming for our elementary students in 5th through 8th grade each season. The acronym SCORE, Sports Can Open Roads to Excellence, is a staple of our commitment to our CPS Elementary School's sports programming. For more information on SCORE and our elementary sports, please visit our website at cpsathletics.com. With 10:22 remaining in the quarter, Titan football on the 35. And the Phoenix of Little Village bring that ball back to the 29-yard line. Flag on the floor. Penalty on the Titans. Hey, got a Phoenix football on the 31-yard line. Covered by the Titans. A Fenger ball going the other way. It's 7:45 remaining in the first quarter. First and 10 on the 29. And that is a fumble. That ball is going back the other way to Little Village. First and 10, 26. That's second and one on the 20-yard line for the Phoenix. And That was number 22 on the run, Tyshawn Miller. First and four on the 4-yard line. And he takes it in for the touchdown, gets him on the board. Number 22, Tyshawn Miller. And that extra point is good. That conversion is good. And that puts them on the board. 8-0. And it's on top. And make sure to stay up to date on Chicago Public League Sports, wherever you are, by following us on social media, on Twitter at CPS Athletics. Feel free to interact with our Twitter account during today's game. Come on. Second and 8 on the 42. Daniel Smith on the stop as we hit 3rd and 8 on the 42-yard line. 3:14 remaining. Side brought down by a host of Little Village Phoenix players. Let's give them a minute. And that's number one, Devon Harmon. Let's give him a hand. He's up. With about 2 minutes remaining, we're midfield, 1st and 10 at the 50. Number 44 on the run. That'll be Deontay Fagallo, number 44. First and 10 with under a minute remaining in this quarter. And we have a flag on the field. Too many men on the field. That'd be a penalty against the Titans. And he goes for the long ball, and it's incomplete. but just over about 20 seconds left in this quarter. Is brought down by number 4, Dontrell Smith. And that brings us to the end of the first quarter. Zero, Middle Village on top. The Chicago Public League and the Chicago Bears are once again excited to offer another year of high school girls flag football across the Chicago land. In its third year, the league will feature 60+ to rise to become an official IHSA sport in 2024. Last season, Taft captured the city championship, and Taft and Kenwood competed in the Chicago Bears State Series to culminate the year. Thanks again to this year's season sponsors, Nike, NFL Flag, Chicago Bears, Visa, and Buffalo Wild Wings, for helping our student athletes continue to be trailblazers in the sport of flag football. For more information on the league, please visit our website at cpsathletics.com. Third and 15 on the 34-yard line. And we have a flag on the field. Penalty against the Titans. 12 men on the field. for the Titan timeout. Titan football, 3rd and 30 on the 49. And that ball is turned over, interception, going back the other way. And returned by Zyron Lee. Second and 8 on the 38. And that is Tyshawn Miller on the run. I think he sees daylight. I think he sees the end zone as he takes it all the way in. For a little village. With 9 minutes remaining in the quarter, Little Village gets back on the board. Thank you. on board with 9 minutes remaining. Little Village on top, 14-0. And the Phoenix add 2 more points to that score, 16-0, Little Village on top. The last call is retracted. That would be a touchback. That keeps their score at 14-0, Little Village. First and 10 on the 20, Titan football. First and 5 on the 25-yard line. Hey. So we have a timeout on the floor. First and five on 35 with just over 8 minutes remaining in this quarter. And athletic training services are an essential resource for our student athletes to ensure the health and safety of every student. CPS is proud to continue its relationship with ATI Football as the official training partner of Chicago Public League Athletics. For more information, please visit ATIP.com. Titan football, first and five on the 35 with 8:04 remaining. And that was number one on the run, Devon Hallman. At Titan football midfield, it's first and 10 on the 50-yard line, 6:54 remaining. Second and four on the 44, 5:40 remaining. We have a flag on the floor. It looks like a false start. Penalty against the Titans. And that brings us to second and nine on the 49-yard line. 4:50 remaining in the quarter. Thank you. That was number 8 on the run, Prada Lomax. And he was brought down by number 9, Jamie Harris. Third and 5 on the 45. That was a penalty against Little Village, brings him back to the 40-yard line. First and 10. That was number 1 on the run, brought down by a host of Little Village players. Again, Devon Hallman on that run. Of a timeout on the field of 2:48 remaining. Sportsmanship is the number one priority of the Chicago Public League. We're proud to partner with Positive Coaching Alliance to promote the importance of sportsmanship throughout the district. To learn more about Positive Coaching Alliance, please visit positivecoaching.org. Titan football, first and 10 on the 29 with a little over 2:45 remaining. Number 20, James Smith. Looks like a flag on the floor. First and 10. Have a timeout on the field. Titans. That was Zion Lee on the run, first and 10. On the 44-yard line with just over a minute remaining. And that ball will recover right at the 50-yard line. That brings us to 3rd and 16 with about 51 seconds remaining in this half. That was incomplete. Brings us to fourth down with about 49 seconds remaining. First and 10 on the 35-yard line. Thank you.
Second and 15 on the 40. And that brings us to the end of the half with Little Village Phoenix on top, 14-0. Thank you.
I'm gonna go to the That's my life. Don't you hit yourself up to
see MC,
welcome back to the second half of play right here at Episode Stadium between our Fenger Cook Academy Titans and our Little Village Phoenix players with about 18 seconds remaining in halftime. CPS is proud to partner with Honors Game to provide high school students with essential resources to ensure each individual has an equitable opportunity to continue their athletic and academic careers in college. Through Honors Game's course validation and care program, students will be able to gain key navigation guidance to ensure their course selections and schoolwork are NCAA compliant. For more information, please visit the Honors Game page on our website, cpsathletics.com. Thank you. And that was Tyshawn Miller on the run, number 22. Now, first and 10 on the 41. That was number 5 on the run, Adonis Yellow. That was number 7 on the run, Kenneth Cooper. third and one on the 50. First and 10 on the 47, Phoenix football. And again, that was number 7 on that run, Kenneth Fulford. Zion Lee on that run. Second and 14 on the 20-yard line. Now Sashawn Miller on the run, and he's brought down by Fred Massey. Let's go,
That was Tyshawn Miller with another kill. And it's 4th and 5 on the 12 with about 5 minutes remaining. Looks like they are back on the board with another touchdown. The Little Village with about 4:35 remaining in this quarter. Score stands at 20-0 with Phoenix on top with about 4:35 remaining in this quarter. With 4:35 remaining, that score stands at 20-0 with Little Village on top.
the champions of the Chicago Public League and the Chicago Catholic League will square off once again in the 93rd Annual Prep Bowl later this fall. Last season, Simeon captured the title and brought the historic trophy back home to the CPS community. For more information on this year's game, please visit cpsathletics.com. Live and full. Second down with about 3:25 remaining. about 2:30 remaining. That's 3rd and 15 on the 24th. Fourth down with about 53 seconds remaining.
Okay.
That was number 11 on those last couple of runs, Oriel Bahina. That brings us into the fourth quarter as we have Little Village on top. 20-0. CPS is proud to officially partner with Hometown Ticketing and Pay Factory to serve as the official digital ticketing partner of the Chicago Public League. Hometown Ticketing can be used across the city by district managed schools to easily provide digital ticketing for sports events to the CPS community. For more information on the partnership and for guidance on using digital ticketing, please visit cpsathletics.com. That was number 7 on the run, Vince Ramirez. Brought down by number 45, Jeremiah Phillips. And it looks like he's gone, he's gone, he sees daylight, and he is into the end zone. And that's another one on the books for Little Village, 26-0, with about 10:50 remaining in the game. And the conversion is good. That brings them to 28-0 with 10:50 remaining. WCIU-TV, commonly known as U, serves as a key local television partner of the Chicago Public League, broadcasting select games throughout the course of the CPS sports calendar year. In addition, the U features CPS coaches, players, administrators, and alumni twice a month on the station's Sunday morning Sports Edition show at 9:30 a.m., hosted by veteran sportscaster Kenny McReynolds. For more information, visit WCIU.com. With 10:50 remaining, 28-0, Phoenix on top. Thank you. And that was number 11 on the stop. It'll be first and 10 on the 24, Titan football. And that was number one on the run for the Titans. Devon Harmon. And with the 9:54 remaining, we have a timeout on the field. To provide more equitable access to golf across the district. That is why we have partnered with Kipper Sports, Chalet Golf, and Harborside International Golf Course to sponsor Boys and Girls golf programs at Brooks College Prep, Washington, and Hyde Park High Schools. This marks the inaugural golf season for Washington High School and the first ever program now in year two at Hyde Park and Brooks High Schools. For more information on the partnership and program, please visit the Kemper Sports Golf Partnership tab on our website, cpsathletics.com.
Thank you.
That was number one on the run. And number 60 on the stop, Alejandro Villalobos. That's 3rd and 14 on the 40-yard line with about 8:20 remaining in this game. And that was number 44 on the run, Rodney Evans. And that was number 20 on the tackle, Jaden Smith, with about 6:28 remaining in this game. And he's gone up and passing daylight as he enters that end zone. And he gets those Titans on the scoreboard with about 5:20 remaining. And that brings us to 28-6, Phoenix on top. And with 5:22 remaining, We have Phoenix on top, 28-6. The Chicago Park District, Special and Chicago Public Schools are once again partnering with Special Olympics to provide incredible sports opportunities for our diverse learning students. For more information on leagues, sports instruction, and coaching opportunities with Special Olympics Chicago and Special Olympics Illinois, please visit sochicago.org. We have a flag on the floor with about 5:17 remaining.
Thank you.
And we have a flag on that play. That penalty will bring us to midfield. First and 10 on the 50-yard line with 4:23 remaining in the game. And it looks like we're bringing it back. He's second and 14 at the 31-yard line. 4:15 remaining. Third and 11 on the 34. 3:30 remaining. That last play was broken up by Delal Brown with about 2:47 remaining. 28-6. Phoenix on top. Timeout on the field. Next, college student athlete or NCSA provides opportunities with college recruiting resources for individuals who wish to continue their athletic careers at the college level. CPS is excited to once again partner with NCSA to help our students achieve their dream of continuing their athletic and educational journey at college. For more information, please visit ncsasports.org. 2:45 remaining. 4th and 11. On the 36. That's first and 10 on the 38, with 2.5 remaining in this game. Second and 6 on the 34. The public league is proud to partner with Rydell and their official football equipment partners across the league. Through their support, the league is able to ensure a safe playing environment for all football players through annual recognition of all equipment prior to each season. With 1:10 remaining, 3rd and 11, 28-6, the Little Village on top. On the field with 49 seconds remaining. And he goes for the line ball. And that's broken up by Little Village. Chicago Public League Athletics is proud to partner with Gatorade to provide student athletes with healthy snack and beverage options prior to, during, and after our athletic competitions and practices. Each one of our district managed high schools receives a variety of Gatorade products prior to each season, all housed in an official Gatorade refrigerator at each school. One second remaining. And he's going for it. And as we come to a conclusion, he passes his way into the end zone.
as the Titans get on the board with 15 seconds remaining, 28-12. Let's give both teams a big round of applause. The final score, 28-12. Middle Village on top. The Chicago Public Schools, the Chicago Public League, and the IHSA. Thank you for attending today's game. We also would like to thank our officials for today's game.
James Patterson, Alan Simpson, William Smith, Howard Harris, and Dale Houston. Thank you and have a safe ride home.
What the hell, man?